All right, guys, so if you're gonna paint your guns like I did here, I have the white AR, the Stormtrooper edition as I like to call it. But if you are gonna paint the magazines as well, do not paint the top that goes into the mag well like this. Reason being, if you paint that, it adds an extra layer here of material and it's gonna be too snug in your mag well and you're gonna have issues getting it in and out. So just a pro tip there if you are gonna paint.